Now it's time for Critter Corner on Noggin.
Rosita uses her hands to make music. Elmo's friend David uses his hands to make words. That's called sign language. Last week, David went to the zoo with his mommy and a friend and told Elmo all about it. Elmo's friend David is deaf. That means he can't hear. So David's hands do a very important job for him. David uses his hands to say things in sign language. David's friend Lauren is learning sign language so she can talk to him. At the zoo, David taught her the signs for all the animals there. The first sign she learned was for elephant. That's the sign for elephant. Cool sign. Next, Lauren learned the sign for rhinoceros. That's the sign for rhinoceros. Wow, Lauren is learning fast. Then they saw some monkeys. That's the sign for monkeys. They saw bears. Bears. And birds. Birds. Good, Lauren. A giraffe. Giraffe. See, tall. Giraffe. Penguins. That's the sign for penguins. And then, David taught Lauren the sign for lion. Roar. See, that's the sign for lion. Lion. Yay, that was great. David's mom was proud of David and Lauren. And the lion was proud too.